गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज अजय कुमार सोलंकी इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू। और आज हम डिस्कस करेंगे, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस स्टोरी नंबर 5, कैट एंड माउस इन पार्टनरशिप। इट्स अ वेरी नाइस स्टोरी टेलिंग अस द मोरल दैट वी शुड बी ऑलवेज अलर्ट फ्रॉम द पीपल, दोज हु आर क्राफ्टी माइंडेड, दोज हु आर सेल्फिश, एंड ऑलवेज थिंक अबाउट देम सेल्व्स। एंड दिस इज जस्टिफाइड with the contents of the story by the introduction of two characters, mouse and a cat. A certain cat had made the acquaintance of a mouse and had said so much to him about the great love and friendship she felt for him. Once a cat came to a mouse, she had some familiarity with him and she told him that why not we should be friends. Because I have some feelings, friendly feelings in my heart for you. And both of them agreed that they should love and keep house together. They should live and keep house together. And both of them now agreed to live together and to run the household. But we must make a provision for winter, or else we shall suffer from hunger. The cat advised the mouse that they should save something for emergency, especially in winter when there is no work left for them. Then they should at least eat the stored up food which they will save. And she also advised the mouse to go for no venture, not to take any risk, not to go anywhere, because she knew it very well that mouse is very small and he may be trapped someday by some predator. The good advice was followed. Mouse followed the advice of the cat and he remained inside the house, and a pot of fat was bought. Then they purchased a pot full of fat. Vasas bhara hua unhone ek pot kharida, but they did not know where to put it, but they did not have any idea where to keep it safe. Finally, after much consideration, the cat said, I know no place where it will be better stored up than in the church, for no one dares take anything away from there. Cat suggested the mouse that church is the only place in her notice where their pot might be safe, because that is the place where nobody has any courage to go. We will set it beneath the altar, and altar is the place where the gifts are distributed to the people and by the Christians, and under that very altar, that very elevated surface, we will keep it safe, and whenever we require it, then we will go and enjoy eating. So the pot was placed in safety, so that's why they put the pot at the decided place. But it was not long before the cat had a great yearning for it. Very soon cat has a desire, a great desire to eat something. So that is why she said to the mouse, I want to tell you something, and little mouse, my cousin has brought a little son into the world. She told the mouse that her cousin has begot a son, and for naming this son, she has been called for as the godmother. And christening is the process of baptism when the children are given the name. So she has been called for that very process, and she wanted to go, leaving the house in care of the mouse. Yes, yes, answered the mouse. Mouse was quite ready, and he said, and he permitted the cat, allowed the cat to go away, but with the condition that if cat gets something eatable, something good eatable, then obviously she should not eat it up alone. She should take care of the mouse also, because mouse is quite desirous of even eating the sweet red wine. If cat finds it, then it should be shared. All this, however, was untrue. Cat was pretending. It was not a true story, and the cat had no cousin and had not been asked to be a godmother. It was all lie. She went straight to the church. Thereafter, cat went to church and very secretly stole, very quietly, very secretly, the pot of fat actually was in her hands. and she started licking it. The top part, top layer of the fat she licked off. Then she took a walk over the roofs of the town, looked out for opportunities, and then stretched herself in the sun. Thereafter, cat started moving through the streets and she enjoyed the walking and over the roofs, and she got every profit of the opportunities which she found on the way. And thereafter she stretched herself. उसने अपने आप को लेटा दिया सूरज की धूप लेने के लिए. And licked her lips whenever she thought of the pot of fat. Whenever she was reminded the pot of fat, she was licking again and again her lips. And not until it was evening did she return home. And she came back to mouse in the evening. Well, here you are again, said the mouse. No doubt you have had a merry day. All went off well, answered the cat. When the mouse inquired of the cat whether everything was quite good, how actually the day of the cat was, the cat told the mouse that everything was good. And thereafter the mouse asked the name of the child. What actually the name of the child was given? Asked the mouse. Top off, said the cat, very quietly, very coolly. Cat ने जवाब दिया बड़ी शांतिपूर्ण तरीके से, that the name of the child has been given top off. Top off मतलब ऊपर की लेयर को मैं खा गई, और बच्चे का नाम बताया उसने top off. Cried the mouse, that is very odd and uncommon name. But this is not a nice name. It is not the common name, ordinary name that is given to the people, given to the animals of the cat family. And is it a usual one in your family? What does that matter? Said the cat. But the cat actually, when being inquired by the rat whether this name is quite appropriate and has been given to any member of the cat family, then the cat says that it makes no difference. Names are names, and rather it is a much better name than the names given to your rat family that are crumb stealers. Such is the name given to your rat family members, but the name given that is top off, that has been given to the child is much better. Before long the cat was seized by another fit of yearning, and now very soon cat started feeling the same desire of eating as she was feeling before. She said to mouse, you must do me a favor. Once again I need your favor, and you need to take care of the house alone, and I am again asked to be godmother. Once again I have to go to be the godmother, because the child that has been begotten actually has the white ring around its neck. So because of such a lovely baby, I could not refuse. The good mouse once again got ready, consented, ready ho gaya. But the cat crept behind the town walls of the church. But the cat, pretending so, once again reached the same spot where she had gone earlier and devoured. Means, ate it up, kha liya taste ke saath, hungrily, and half of the pot of fat. And the cat ne is baar half portion finish kar diya. Us fat ka, jo unhone store karke rakha hua tha. Nothing ever seems to be good as what one keeps to oneself. This was the opinion of the cat. कि वॉट एवर इज आवर्स वी शुड कीप इट विद अस, देन दिस इज आवर्स, सेड शी एंड वॉज क्वाइट सेटिस्फाइड विद हर डेज वर्क. नाउ शी वॉज लुकिंग क्वाइट कंफर्टेबल. वेन शी वेंट होम द माउस इंक्वायर्ड वंस अगेन. द माउस आस्क्ड द नेम ऑफ द चाइल्ड, एंड दिस टाइम द कैट टोल्ड द माउस द नेम ऑफ द चाइल्ड हाफ डन. मतलब उसने आधी वसा को खा लिया, और चाइल्ड का नाम भी उसने वही बताया, हाफ डन. वट आर यू सेइंग, वंस अगेन द माउस वॉज सरप्राइज्ड. आई हैव नेवर हर्ड दैट नेम इन माई लाइफ, बिकॉज वेरी फर्स्ट टाइम आई हैव हर्ड सच अ नेम, एंड आई विल वेजर एनी थिंग. इट इज़ नॉट इन द कैलेंडर, एंड आई कैन पुट एनी अमाउंट, आई कैन पुट वेजर अमाउंट एट स्टेक. दाव पर लगा सकता हूँ मैं कीमत, इस बात को जस्टिफाई करने के लिए, अपनी बात को प्रूव करने के लिए, मैंने कैलेंडर्स में भी इस तरह का नाम आज तक नहीं देखा या पढ़ा. कैट्स माउथ सून बिगेन टू वाटर फॉर सम मोर लिकिंग. नाउ सम अदर टाइम कैट वंस अगेन वांटेड टू लिक समथिंग. शी वाज वंस अगेन फीलिंग ग्रीडीनेस फॉर ईटिंग समथिंग. all good things go in threes. Now the cat was thinking that my best efforts I will put in the nourishment of the three children. Two children I have already done, and now third child's care I have to go once again, because I have been invited to be the godmother. The child is quite black this time, only it has white paws. बस खाली इसको paws जो पंजे जो हैं वही white हैं बस, but with that exception, it has not a single white hair on its whole body. लेकिन उसकी पूरी की पूरी body black है, उसमें किसी भी तरह का कोई भी white hair नहीं है. This only happens once every few years. And such thing happens, such a child comes on the earth after a very few years. You will let me go, and I need your permission to go, and would you give me the permission or not? Then the mouse said that top of, half done, these are all odd names which are making me suspicious, and I am really compelled to think about it, and here you sit at home. Cat said that you should stay at home, and dark grey fur coat, you should remain here in your coat that is quite black, grey fur, made of fur and with long tail and filled with fancies. And she advised the rat to stay at home and absorbed in thoughts. That's because you don't go out in the daytime, only because of your suspicious nature, and you are not allowed to go out of the house, and I go. During the cat's absence, the mouse cleaned the house. Mouse was a good caretaker of the house, and he did every household work in absence of the cat and put in order, but the greedy cat entirely emptied the pot of fat. Mouse put everything in a very systematic way, but cat on the other side ate up whole of the fat from the pot. When everything was eaten up, the cat returned back home. और जब सब कुछ खत्म हो गया तो cat घर वापस आ गई. Mouse at once asked what name had been given to the third child. It will not please you, cat replied, that you will not feel good as you were feeling earlier. The same feelings you will have after hearing the name of the third child, and the name of the third child is all gone. Mouse was quite surprised. That is the most suspicious or doubtful name of all, and I have never seen it in print. Not a book, not a single book is there in which I have gone through such a name. All gone is very surprising name. What does this name mean? She shook her head. उसने अपना सिर हिलाया. Cat ने curled herself up और उसने अपनी body को curl up किया. मोड़ा घुमा घुमा करके वो लेट गई आराम से. Lay down to sleep. From this time forth, no one invited the cat to be godmother. Thereafter, cat did not go out, and that was the last time she had gone to be the godmother. But when the winter had come, now the unfavorable conditions of winter came, and this is the time when they found nothing to eat, and so that's why mouse thought that they should go to the church and should eat up the fat which they had stored for the emergency. Cat was quite ready for this. Yes, answered the cat. You will enjoy as much as you would enjoy sticking that dainty tongue of yours out of the window. Dainty means small. Sticking, बाहर निकालना, जैसे आप अपनी जीभ को बाहर निकालते हैं, अपने मुंह से बार बार लिक करते हैं अपने फेस को, वैसे ही यू कैन ईट इट अप होल ऑफ द फैट इफ यू थिंक इट गुड. They set out on their way. Set out means चल देना, और वो अपने रास्ते पे चल दिए. When they arrived, और जब वो वहाँ पहुँचे, the pot of fat certainly was still in its place, but it was empty. When they reached that very place, they found the pot at the same place, but nothing eatable was there inside it. Mouse was very sad, and he understood now whole of the story, whole of all the three names meaning which the cat had told him. Now you are a true friend. You have delivered all when you were standing godmother. भाई आप जो हो एक true friend हो, और आपने जो है सारी की सारी जो है पॉट में से पूरे के पूरे फैट को खा लिया. जब आप godmother बनने के लिए जाती थी, when you used to go out of the house, then obviously you went for eating it up. फर्स्ट टॉप ऑफ, सबसे पहले आपने टॉप ऑफ बोला, देन हाफ डन, एंड देन माउस वॉन्टेड टू स्पीक आउट द थर्ड नेम, ऑल गॉन, बट द कैट इंटरप्टेड हिम एंड कैट सेड टू कंट्रोल हिज टंग एंड बिकॉज वन वर्ड वॉज स्टिल लेफ्ट टू स्पीक आउट फ्रॉम द साइड ऑफ कैट एंड कैट वॉन्टेड टू टेल द माउस दैट द नेक्स्ट विक्टिम इज द माउस. नाउ शी विल ईट हिम अप टू स्केयर्सली हैड ही स्पोकन इट. अभी वो माउस बोल भी नहीं पाया था, थर्ड नेम ऑल गॉन, तब तक कैट जम्प्ड अपॉन हिम, सीज्ड हिम, पकड़ लिया कैट ने उसको, एंड स्वैलोड हिम डाउन, और उसको निगल लिया. ट्रूली दैट इज द वे द वर्ल्ड, नो डाउट इन इट, दिस इज द वे द पीपल द मैनर्स द पीपल ऑफ द वर्ल्ड बिहेव विद अदर सेल्फिश पीपल. So that is why writer means to say we should always be ready, we should always be alert from those people who want to take the advantage of our leniency. जो हमारी शराफत का फ़ायदा उठाना चाहते हैं उनसे हमें सावधान रहना चाहिए. तो students, I hope that you understood the story in a better way. Once again you read the contents, write down the meanings, try to understand the story, and thank you very much and have a nice day. Hello students, good morning. This is Ajay Kumar Solanki, your English teacher, and I have already explained you the story and its contents. And now the story, I think, must be very clear to the students. Sabko bahut acche se samajh mein aayi hogi. Now I am going to discuss the questions of the story. Now every answer of every question you can give in your own language, you can write them, because now the story has been quite very easy for you to understand. Now see, the first question is given at the back side of the chapter, but we must make a provision for winter. Okay, हमें winter season के लिए सामान को इकट्ठा करके रखना चाहिए, arrange करके रखना चाहिए. What provision was to be made for winter? क्या provision उनको रखना था winter के लिए संभाल कर? And where did they decide to put the pot and why? और उन्होंने कहाँ पे उस pot को रखने का फैसला किया और क्यों? Okay, think about the answer. I am giving you some pause. Then I will give you the answer. Tell me, what provision was to be made for winter? So it means provision that was fat and every necessary thing which they could eat at the time of emergency actually was to be made for winter. And where did they decide to put the pot? Tell me the place. The place was beneath the altar. And why? Because that was the only safe place where the people, other people could not make their easy access, because they did not want their pot should be touched by anybody. When it will be kept there for long? Now second question. What was the cat's first lie to the mouse? Acha batao, cat ne sabse pehla jhoot mouse se kya bola? Kitna aasan question hai. I am giving you pause once again. Tell me the answer. Okay, think about the answer. Okay, the very first lie the cat told the mouse was to go to go to some person's house, a relative's house, and because she was invited, she was called for there to be the godmother, and she will have to look after the child there after going there. And now the third question, children, I am asking, are you ready to give the answer of this question? Why do you think that the mouse has been called a good mouse in this story? Aapko aisa kyun lagta hai ki mouse ko ek acha mouse bola gaya hai story mein? Kyun acha bola gaya hai usko? Okay, let me give you the answer. The mouse has been called a good mouse in the story because the mouse actually believed in cat, first of all, because cat was supposed to be his friend. Mouse was good natured, he always gave his consent to cat when she wanted to go to be the godmother and to nourish the child. Third, he always, in absence of the cat, looked after the house well, manage the house well. Now question number 4. What did the cat say? Why did the cat say all good things go in threes? सारी की सारी अच्छी चीज़ें तीन बार में कंप्लीट हो जाएंगी, पूरी हो जाएंगी। कैट ने ऐसा क्यों कहा? ओके, थिंक अबाउट द आंसर। नाउ आई एम गिविंग यू द आंसर। कैट सेड दिस बिकॉज कैट न्यू इट वेरी वेल दैट आफ्टर थ्री अटेम्प्ट्स शी विल फिनिश ऑल द फैट स्टोर्ड इन द पॉट एंड दैट वॉज द गुड थिंग डन ऑन हर साइड एंड एवरी थिंग विल बी ओवर देन। नाउ द लास्ट क्वेश्चन, वी विल गो टू आवर पॉट ऑफ फैट। हम अपने फैट के पॉट के पास जाएंगे। एंड वेन एंड वाई दीज वर्ड्स वर स्पोकन, ये शब्द क्यों और कब बोले गए? एंड वॉट हैपन्ड नेक्स्ट, और उसके बाद क्या हुआ? ओके, आई एम गिविंग यू द आंसर नाउ। दीज वर्ड्स वर स्पोकन वेन द टाइम ऑफ विंटर सीजन केम। एट द टाइम ऑफ विंटर सीजन नथिंग वॉज लेफ्ट इन द हैंड्स ऑफ माउस एंड कैट टू बी ईटन। वेन देर वॉज नथिंग लेफ्ट देन दे डिसाइडेड टू ईट अप द फैट स्टोर्ड फॉर द इमरजेंसी। They went there, they went to the altar, but the pot was there, but inside the pot there was no fat left because cat had already eaten it up. Thereafter the cat ate up the mouse also, and she thought that what the mouse would do in the world then, because only the people, crafty people like cat, live on the earth. So that's why this is the story and its answer I have discussed with you. I do hope ki you liked the story very much. Thank you very much and have a nice day.